and 1 and 2. Make a bite with N1 and clamp at the bottom. End 2 goes up and underneath. Give yourself some slack. Go over and under the end closest toward the hand with N2. Now with the end of N2, go underneath that slack that came up and under. Pull tight. And there's a finished Becket Bend.